And some street work is creating some temporary no parking areas in La Crosse. Work is expected to last from tomorrow through Wednesday at 25 locations. Work could be delayed if rain is expected.